We always are looking for the better future, but guess what? Apparently, there was a better past. And that past was full of female influence on the scale that we, modern women, can't even imagine. I call it female powers. A long history of subordination made women to lose those powers. And with it, the world lost the half of its potential. What if we link the future and the past? And ongoing research in my own personal capacity, fascinating information which I hope to share with you so you can see the unfolding of how land of good comes to be. The pineal gland. Long time ago, pineal gland was imbalanced with a new part of the brain, neocortex. Then something happened that stimulated the growth of the neocortex. It's the rational part of the brain. We need this part of the brain for the survival. But somewhere in the evolution, this part took a dominant role. It created an artificial sunlight that would shine at night, or an artificial food that feeds the neocortex. Plastic materials would pollute the air that would shrink the pineal gland even more. Yet again, we are ready to launch an artificial intelligence. This is where the pineal gland comes into picture as crucially important, and with it, the female powers. The pineal gland is considered to be the source of the perception beyond our five senses. Precognition, telepathy, out-of-body experience, intuition and premonition, female-related attributes. Our current pineal gland is rusted, calcified, deactivated in the realization of its full potential. What causes the calcification? Grains, breads, sugars. I'm ready to propose that our prehistorical brain transformation was powered by the introduction of the agri products. With the agriculture, human society transformed. From the inside, we went outside. What women of that time were capable of? Something what we can't match. The divine sexual hedonism and rituals lost their sacredness. Men were starting to have their own individual kingdoms. Today, we can consider ourselves to be completely numb to the pineal gland related technologies. Meet magnetism.
The diamagnetic effect.
Quantum levitation.
Place it on top of a regular magnet. Just stays locked in mid-air. And it will be locked in this new configuration.
The sound vibrations. No electricity.
Demonstration how sound and resonance manifests into physical form.
If the pineal gland has a colossal potential, do we then have a colossal potential? If we would find a way how to develop the pineal gland, the rediscovery of the true female qualities and powers would be very beneficial for our society. Such a world I will attempt to build in virtual reality under the name Land of Good. I'd like to offer to experience it. Our current society doesn't really inspire women to explore these true qualities. We don't learn at schools that the consequences of being a macho female are immense, that our brain is activated differently in male and in female. That's why we have different qualities, different powers. Let's open the gate to the sixth sense. The comeback of the pineal gland. How do we do it in practice? Enrich our education systems, happiness teachings. It will enhance your intuition. You will start to read people's mind, and you will become calm and enjoy life more.